Yes, guys, it's that time of the day again, and I am back with a new strategy. And yes, I am showing off my customers. You're right. I'm a show off. But welcome back to a new strategy video. Today we are releasing a new strategy which was better than the last one. Whoop! Hype! Always updating my strategies. So let's get first into details. Let's discuss the overall cost of this strategy. Before you start, make sure you have this amount of money, guys, which means, yes, it says how many chairs, how many tables you need, how many offices you need, dishwashers, order stands, and everything. The overall cost of this build is 317 million, and save up for, just to be sure, 318 million, because there is little extras. For all the chairs, which are 133 chairs, you need around 200 million. For the X1 tables, you need only 4 of them, which is 1,400. For the ticket tables, you need 26 of them, which you have to save 117 million for. For the ovens, you need 4, which are the luxury ovens, by the way, guys. The luxury ovens and the luxury dishwashers, which you need 800k for. For the dishwashers, you need 3, which you need 495k for. And for the order one stands, you need 1, which you will already have, and no costs are involved. Which means there are some pros and there are some cons. In this build that I'm going to show you, the pros are that it makes a lot of money, there are no gaps. Most chairs and customer space are occupied. You don't you have fewer dishwashers and more ovens, and it's a cheap design. But the only con is that it doesn't only bring in groups of 4, it also brings groups of 1. So, cons and pros. So, before I show you the strategy, let's discuss also the stats with Full Royal. Thank you for the level up. So these are average incomes and everything. And thank you very much for Friends Fry Face for always providing strategies for us. So this is an old strat. And you can see with All Royal what the average income is. The average income per 10 minutes is 1.8 million? Yeah, I think it's million. The average income per hour is 10.8 million. The average income per 10 hours is 108 million. The average customers per 10 minutes is 600. Average customers per 1 hour is 3,600. Average customers per 10 hours is 36,000. So it's pretty good for customers and also for income. So I like the strategy a lot because it gives both. So yeah, it's definitely a good thing. So now we talked about the sets. Let's just guys show you the strategy. This is the strategy, the layout of this strategy. You can see the tables. Someone says mayor right above it. You can see tables and everything. And as promised, of course, you guys need the color code for what everything is. So over here you can see what it is. Right now there is not a door, but make sure that the door is under there. I will make a little arrow thingy for you guys to see where. Let me see if I can actually input that for you. Like a little text. A little text would be good. So, add a new source of text. Add source. Here is store. And then make a font size. And a color. I don't know what color. What color shall we choose, guys? A red, so. A red. I have to choose black, but okay. Here is the door. So you guys know where the door is. You use this color code to see if, as you see, the yellow are the ticket tables. The 1x1 are not ticket tables, guys. Those are just normal tables. Just use them the way you want to. The red is the order booths. Brown is, brown is not here. So that's why I said here is the door. Greens are the chair. They are both different greens are chairs. Dark red is table, which is interesting because currently we don't have dark red in this one. That's because we use the yellow strategy still here. As you can see, four of them are one side tables. Pinks are the elephants, purple are the sinks, and gray is the teleporter, which also is not there, but it's on the right above. So it should be good to go. So this is the new strategies that I'm giving you guys to use, to enjoy. Use it to your adventures, get closer to that leaderboard, and definitely enjoy it. Also, who's the one that pushed me in? It was him, wasn't it? Pretty sure it was. He's looking at me. Oh my gosh. Oh, yeah, I see you running away, hiding behind that sign. Huh? You're gonna hide in that restaurant, huh? Okay. They've just pushed me into the VIP. But be sure to use that strategy to your advantage, guys, because this is one of the strategies that I was permissioned to share. It's a pretty good strategy. I would say it's better than Joao and Critty, his strategy. But that's my personal opinion about it. I feel it feels more quicker and that you have more real results over many hours. And that's my personal opinion about it. I don't know if it's sure. I tried both people's strategies. And I was not a fan of their strategies, guys. But I think you guys will do good with this. So thank you guys for watching. We are almost at 4k subscribers. We only need 30. Yeah, you guys, you hear it right. 30 subs more. So be sure to become a galley. And become one with our army. And I want to see you guys in game. So follow me on my Roblox account. I want to see you guys in game and meet you all. And be fans with you. And thank you a lot, guys, these days for the views and everything. You guys are amazing. And I'm going to cheer out. So bye-bye. And cheers.